Grand Imperial Mall.
Rammed through the wall like it was cardboard.
Looking at a wall with a huge hole in it. Truck rammed clean through.
You have eyes on her? Is she okay?
No visual yet. Need to scope the place out.
Stay sharp.
Song's not here. Truck's empty.
See anything?
Seeing something. Digital residue. Spooky aura. Spectral footprint.
You're seeing it thanks to you and Somi's link. The Black War Bleed should lead us straight to her. Bring her out alive, V. If I'm to help her, if I'm to help you, I need her alive.
She's scorching tech as she passes. Got a sinking feeling she's no longer in complete control of her self.
Might not be Song anymore, True. Which means she needs our help. Hurry, V. Find her.
Standing in front of a gate, Somi passed through. It's jammed shut.
There's gotta be another way. Look around.
Gaze into the abyss, you'll find the abyss staring right back at you. And I don't like the look it's given me. The kind that says there ain't no coming back. Sure you want to do this?
Why is it always doom and gloom with you? How about what doesn't kill you makes you stronger?
Try this on for size. Go up against monsters. Best make sure you don't turn into one, too.
Supposed to be about me, that?
About Songbird, you ding-dong. I gotta explain every little fucking thing. Chick sold her soul to the Black Wall demons. Now she's down there waiting for you. Question is she still herself?
Guess we're about to find out. Militech logo. Can't be right, can it?
Find the terminal. Jack in. I think I might know what this place is.
Patching you in.
You're in a top-secret military facility dating back from the pre-data crash days. Sinoshore. The data's decrypting. Hold on.
Remember that chick Bree? Video log she stumbled on must have come from here. Some secret project. Cynosure. Cyberspace equivalent of a nuke. Militech's answer to Arasaka's soul killer. Just the next edition of your average megacorp megadick contest.
Somi mentioned this facility once. Militech netrunners taking a plunge into the so-called deep net.
Yeah. She said something to the Black Sapphire, mentioned big game hunting for rogue AIs.
They try to bait them back to the Black Wall, trap them and tame them.
So then Song...
She's not running from us, V. She wants a permit to the Black Wall. She includes me to...
Ah, shit!
You still don't understand the thing, do you? You never will. Not fully. Not me. How on earth to lose yourself? Layer after layer. That's why you betray.
Lost my connection with Reed. That you're doing?
Reed stole my life. Once already. I won't let him. Feel it again. All's better without him.
Stop running and let us help.
You still trust Reed? It's more convenient, yes? They lied to you. You're sinking, grasping at straws as the deluge consumes you. Saul, Myers, their promises didn't help me.
You promised to help me too.
It doesn't matter now.
We still want the same thing. And if anyone can help us, it's Reed.
Reed lives in a world of half-truths of his own making.
Fuck. Come on, Songbird. Songbird? Weird residue again. Must have passed through here.
Chip cut our comms, or she woke something up down there that did that for her. And here we are going down, down, down the rabbit hole into the heart of darkness. Tell me you've got a plan.
Get to Somi before the Black Wall does. Save her.
Real noble of you, long as the Black Wall hasn't stripped her to the bone. Cause then we'd be walking straight into a trap. V,
what's up? What is it?
She's here. Chick's establishing a link with the relic, but she's not alone.
Is it the Black Wall? Johnny. Johnny.
No reason. No silver hand. No one. You are alone. All done.
Chalk it up to historical necessity. Your plan lacked grit. Mine produced results.
You used me.
Give me a break.
What the?
You're backed into a corner.
And until I get what I want, in that corner you'll stay. The data from the Cynosure mainframe. Bring me that. Then.
You'll let me go.
The fuck, Songbird? This some part of your scheme? Showing me that?
Showing you? Oh my god! My memory in fragments. Come down the wall. I trusted you. You wanted it. Betrayed me. It's my one witness.
Disable him. Break the connection. Kill remote control. True, huh? Guess I'll just have to jack you out of these systems.
Lockdown protocol in effect. Remote control operated by terminal Alpha Bravo.
Protected from physical damage. Not likely to even scratch it. Gotta be another way. Huh. Under there, maybe. No, Songbird. This ends now.
Try to stop me. Now listen to it. Too late.
By the time you wake up, it'll be over and done with.
Shit, feeling dizzy. Think I might be scared. What if I'm no better?
Anesthetics kicking in.
All right, Sophie. Now just lie back and close your eyes.
See you in this, Doc? So beautiful.
Now count down for me. Start at 10.
10? 9, 8.
Patient's fully sedated.
Let's begin.
Data term left. Just hope that metal monstrosity doesn't zero me first. Snag me.
Solemnly swear to faithfully serve the new United States of America.
So help me God.
Ugh. So help me God. What now?
Learn, be useful, resourceful. Reed will see to that. And whatever you need, it'll be provided. Welcome to the FIA.
So me? You're me? Gotta be close. Wait, are you in the core?
Oath? Credentials? Coin? What have you gotten me into?
Nothing you'll regret. Besides, I'll be right beside you. Always. I promise.
Two questions.
Shoot.
You regret it?
Like
ever?
Once. A long while back. Decided then and there I'd never regret it again. Second question.
Ever broken a promise?
Once. A long while back. Haven't broken one since. Never will.
Careful.
Careful.
I'll hold you to that.
Stabilizer systems. Just what I was looking for. Mama. Need another way to disable it. Gotta find it fast. Gotta be the neural stabilizer system's control.
Thank you.
I know what can be helpful.
Shut me out. Initiated lockdown. Gotta find another way.
Keep him on the phone. Even when all have betrayed, maybe you are because you are afraid to know the truth.
No! Don't let them get to you!
Here it is. Data Force Central Command. brute force. No other way.
Deactivated. have left you no options. If you insist, you will be detected.
Okay, Capricorn, make a wish and blow.
Better come truer than that fucking horoscope.
So me, that you?
Some days, I'd open the window, sit on the sill, and just listen to the street sounds. You know, life happening. It was somehow soothing, that. Now, I can't hear, I can't feel anything. Can you?
Should I? Saw other visions, illusions before this.
Illusions?
Saw you with Reed. Myers. Saw your past. Don't remember?
No. The Black Wall consumes me all. The emptiness grows. I feel it. Fill it with memories. They keep taking them away.
So me, in the lab a second ago, that machine, almost, I thought, did you save me?
There's a me saving your life, another me talking to you. Time and space are relative here.
Here meaning where?
My unit in Brooklyn. Told you about it, remember?
Remember you telling me about this place? Your true home. Felt safe here. But this... So me, none of this is real.
I made so many mistakes. Did terrible things. But here, back then, they never mattered. I gave myself one last chance, and you stripped me of it. Why? Why, V?
So me, I... Back then, thought I was making the right call.
The right one? Whom for? You? Reed?
Everyone involved.
Win-win decisions don't exist, let alone three-way wins. At times, time's the right choice, the brave one, is what's best for you alone.
Sorry, so me. I am. Wanna help? Tell me how.
I know what I've done. Know the price I've paid. What you don't know is how sorry I am. How much it all hurts.
So me. So me.
Unambitious, disappointed.
Not all. Mostly just you.
It's open.
The fuck, so me? Been calling you three straight days.
Don't worry, got everything under control.
Are you fucking kidding me? Passed out in your goddamn chair last week. I spent the night making sure you didn't overheat and die.
Yeah, well, no one asked you to.
Oh, you even hear yourself?
Listen, got this new gig, like earth-shaking. If it works out, I'll be the first. Be making history. Now, I just need to focus. I need time, space to think.
There it is, your new mantra. But where's it leave us? Know what? Fuck this. I'm done.
I lost, didn't I? Everything I did, the people I hurt, it's meaningless. It matters not at all.
My best to survive my life too, Song. We all make wrong turns. We all lose the way.
And we kneel to pick up the broken pieces of life. But some seek meaning in the whole.
This can still end well. For you. For me.
V. I'm sorry. There's something that I
gotta be shitting me. Not going anywhere with you. Making me leave my home, my friends, everything worth a damn to me.
What's ahead is important. So
yeah, no. Hard pass.
Dick, Netwatch rolls up here. What happens to your people? Who trust you? Who care about you? Netwatch will know who lent you the eddies for your deck, who let you tap into the subnet of the cafe downstairs. Understand this. I'm the one chance of keeping you safe. Your friends say, Osho, let him get hurt.
Blackmail? That your play? You don't know me enough.
But I do know your type, and I know your answer. Just haven't admitted it to yourself yet.
I thought if I could control the future, I'd feel safe always. But I should have looked to the past. To lessons about loss, repeated. Made many mistakes, V. Too many to count.
We all make mistakes. Shit. No, I've made my fair share.
Some mistakes are irreparable.
So what? Means you gotta quit? Stop fighting for yourself? Can't change the past, so me. With some memories, you turn your back and walk away.
It's true we die this way. Our memories to comfort us.
Not gonna let you die, so me. We'll make it out of here. Together.
Thank you. I'll keep this moment as this memory. Just one. Back home, a friend at my side. Before it all goes dark. For only a second, I'll know I wasn't alone.
What's happening?
Black Wall. We have just seconds.
What? So me, where?
The core. Look for me there and help me. One last time.
Thank you. Copy, Reed.
V, finally. Blackwell's lockdown on comms has been lifted. And it's your location now. Saw me with you?
She's here. She's alive.
Good. Take care of her. I'll be there shortly. We'll save her yet.
Hold out a little longer.
You know, that's not true. I see it on your face.
So me.
I'm fading, V. Help me out.
So me.
I tried on my own. Don't have the strength. Please. End it. I'll go quickly.
So me, we got the neural matrix. We use it. Cure you, cure me. It's all good. We'll be all good.
Late for me. Blackwall. It's taken almost all of me. Dying. It's my only hope. Only way out. Please be.
So me. That's not a solution.
Is the only solution. I'm begging you, V.
So me. Sorry, forgive me, but I can't. Made a promise.
A promise? Again, you go with his.
No. Wanna believe I'm giving you another chance. So I won't do it, Somi. I can't. I won't.
No, please. Gary. Leaving me to a fate worse than death.
Show me. You're all right. It'll be over soon. You'll get some rest. Help me.
Thank you.
Haven't said a word the whole way. What's eating you?
You know. I don't know, V.
Wanna talk? You know, about what happened.
We did good. Did the right thing. We'll get a help. But I can't help stop seeing the same scene. Like it's burned inside my dome. We're in a car, moving, leaving Brooklyn. She refuses to turn, look back. No tears, no sobbing, just a statement. Seems like you saved my life. She doesn't believe it. I can hear she doesn't believe it. Would she say the same now?
Think you did. Think you saved her then. Hope we'll save her again now. We're in the same boat. Clock's ticking for both Song and me. Just hope the FIA's up to the task.
Of course.
Let's go. Out of the car. Now.
Stand the fuck down. Can't you see she needs help?
V, I need you to help her.
I got it.
Right here, sir. Easy does it.
Area secured. All clear for landing.
Don't worry, Somi. We'll help. This'll be over soon. Take good care of her.
V, the president would like a word.
Can't loiter here.
Good to see you, Madam President.
Likewise. Congratulations. I see the operation was a success. You took an oath, V. Purely symbolic, as patriotic rituals go. But that's why I'm doubly impressed. Because you risked your life to help me. To help our nation.
Didn't expect this.
Thank you, V, for your aid. I won't forget this.
So what happens now?
We say our goodbyes. You will return to Night City. Take pride in what you've achieved here, V.
What about the help you promised me?
The medal is purely symbolic, of course. Your actual compensation will be more practical. Reed will fill you in on the details.
When Somi's better, you'll send word.
Not to worry. She'll recover.
Okay, but you'll let me know, right? Let me talk to her.
I'm afraid that will be impossible. National security demands all that has transpired here will be classified top secret.
Good thing it'll be Reed. Because I sure as shit can't stomach much more of you.
You should work on how you express gratitude, V. Good luck, nonetheless. We'll have our eye on you. Set to go.
She asked me once if I'd always be by her side when she fucked up. I said I wouldn't miss it for the world. She didn't believe me. Just smiled. She shook her head. She wasn't buying it. I could tell. Then she dropped this bomb. Lost all my friends when you recruited me, she says. Now don't you become my enemy. That's all I ask. I wonder now if she was right not to believe me. Or did I keep my promise?
Fucking hot.
You know, Somi got the same medal. Just after her first FIA op. She gave it to a homeless man on 21st. The guy just pinned it to his jacket like it was nothing. And asked for spare change. Damn it, V. Just damn.
Reed, if Myers is lying, if she doesn't save Somi, means we gave Song something worse than death.
You think I don't know that? The FIA will save her. She'll be all right. Listen, I need a few days to put together what we promised you. I trust that's no problem.
Sure. I can wait. A few days won't kill me.
Medal and coin from Myers. They're tokens of important memories. Never of regrets.
Could end up as souvenirs. Or a warning. Only time will tell.
Soon.
found out treasures are always lost, pleasures and rage come back. I'm watching you. Be careful with your moves tonight. I think the time is right. I think the blood is dry. It cries for. Wires and chains starting to fade. It feels like a game you have to play. Thank you.
treasures are always lost. Pleasures are long forgotten. Who are you now?
You know, ever since the start of this whole FIA business, been trying to pin down a strange feeling. This fear gnawing at my insides, yelling louder and louder, yelling that I should delta as far away as possible. Think I've finally figured out what it was.
Demons of your past come tugging at your balls?
Tenacious, the motherfuckers. Some stories don't get a happy ending before the credits roll. Leaving questions you're never gonna find the answers to. Questions you'll lug around till the day you croak.
Sounds about right.
Better believe it.
Turn into a self-fulfilling prophecy, you know. Dwelling on past mistakes.
How do you mean?
You try so hard to run away from them, you forget you're going around in a neat little circle, heading for a head-on.
And fucking bam.
Exactly.
One way or another, shit always ends up fucked. First Saburo, then Yorinobu, now Myers. Got a knack for getting in dangerous peeps' ways, you know? For real, though. How's it feel, you know, with all that's gone down?
Zero plenty of people. But with her, just couldn't find it in me.
Had a tomb during the war. Cole. M9 shredded him, was bleeding out in my lap. There I am, holding his stomach, trying to stop his guts from spilling out. Telling him it's gonna be all right. We're gonna get him home. He tells me to let go and give him a smoke.
So, you let him die?
I gave the man his smoke. Well, at least you got a medal.
Not helping, Johnny.
Not making your life any easier, I know. But thinking about Songbird, about Reed. Finally starting to see why I did all the shit I did. Why I went AWOL during the war, then set off on the warpath against Arasaka. Why I called Carrie a fucking pussy so many times. Think I finally understand why, despite all that's gone down, I feel for Reed. Because we're one and the same. Idealists fighting for a cause, blind to the fact that it'll put everyone we care about in the ground. Only thing sets us apart is this faith in the system, in its principles. Except the line between believing in an ideal and being plain naive is, well, pretty fucking thin. Follow me.
No, no comparison, Johnny. Reed was making up for his past, correcting his mistakes, fought for a second chance for himself and Song. You?
Guess I was never chasing ideals. Not really. Life. That's what I was running from.
And? Still running?
Does it matter? I'm still breathing. Sort of. Just don't know what the fuck for.
Gotta keep reminding yourself.
I'll start by taking a good look at myself in the mirror. Already know I'm gonna fucking hate what I see. All right. Good talk. Get up.
Then what? Glad we talked, Johnny. You've changed.
For better or worse.
Guess we'll find out. Come on, let's go.